Hey, this is Rick with Off Leash Canine Training. With me, I have Nev and Shay. They're both Legato Romagnolos. They came to our 2-week board and train program because they didn't really listen to commands very well. They would get too excited with like people and dogs out in public, especially together. They would get too excited together and want to play too much and not be able to listen. Nev's big problem was he'd pull on the leash a lot, and he would try to just go up to everybody and be very friendly and jump on them and stuff like that. He had a lot of bad behaviors in the house. With Shay, she was just really nervous and kind of scared of a lot of things. Noises, new people, new dogs, and things like that. And so they really had a lot of trouble listening, especially out in public. So now after just 2 weeks, they don't pull on the leash anymore. They can listen together, go out around lots of people and dogs, and be totally calm and under control. So they can listen to all commands now. So I hope you enjoy their progress after just 2 weeks.